What do you have in common with Benjamin Franklin and Marie Curie? Franklin flew a kite in a storm. Curie looked radioactivity right in the eye. Radical ideas come to those who look beyond the obvious. You get it. You have an idea on cancer that breaks convention. You're just who we want to meet.